Well, check out this trio of thieves targeting elderly women at local public supermarkets. What you're looking at here are surveillance images of the suspects from Plant City. Detectives say they all work together. One distracts the victim while the others take the victim's wallet. In this case, the thieves went straight to a CVS store where they bought over $1,000 worth of gift cards. Crime Stoppers is now looking for information, offering a $3,000 reward.